Eden in West London for most of my life. I chose in Stafford because I just moved back here. Yeah, I just had the opportunity to get these this show going only about 3 weeks ago. So finished some of the paintings off just like literally like a few days before we put the show out. It's about space, and I thought of this one as like being in a dark space, like a cinema, and having light projected in front of you, bright light in a dark space. So you've got like two things going on there. It's not just a case of filling in squares, it's getting those colours right together. I mean, there's loads of these back in the studio that haven't worked, and I've still got to make them work. You've got to make these things work, you've got to make those colours like zing against each other and stand out and fight against each other. This one's maybe in the last 10 years, this one's maybe 30 years old. They're all about the same thing. They're all about painting. And even the newer ones, like superficially they look like they've been simplified, but all painting's pretty simple. And it's just the doing it that's the difficult thing.